One of the methods used for multiplication is Nyquilim method. In Nyquilim method we subtract a common number, called the base, from both the numbers. The multiplication is then between the differences so obtained. Consider a multiplication of numbers which are close to the base of 100, 1000, 10,000, etc. For a base 100, the numbers which are being multiplied may be less than the base example 96, 98, more than the base example 103, 105, or mixed example 96 and 103. Consider the multiplication of 93 into 98. 93 minus 100 is equal to minus 7. 98 minus 100 is equal to minus 2. Write the two numbers one below the other and write the difference of the base 100 from each of the number, on the right side as shown. Take the algebraic sum of digits across any crosswise pair that is 98 plus minus 7 and 93 plus minus 2. Both give the same result, that is 91, which is the first part of the answer. This is interpreted as 9100, as the base is 100. Now, just multiply the two differences minus 2 into minus 7 to get 14, which is the second part of the answer. The final answer is then 9114, which can also be interpreted as 9100 plus 14. This is interpreted as 9100, as the base is 100. Minus 2 multiplied by minus 7 is equal to 14, which is second part of the answer. 9100 plus 14 is equal to 9114. The result of 93 multiplied by 98 is equal to 9114. Since the base is 100, we should have two digits, equal to number of zeros in the base, in the second part of the answer. For example, 97 multiplied by 98. In this case, 97 minus 100 is equal to minus 3, while 98 minus 100 is equal to minus 2. Now 3 multiplied by 2 is equal to 6, which by the way is a single digit number. Here we will take 6 as 06 for the second part of the answer. The first part is 9500. Adding 9500 to 06 will give us the result 9506. If the number of digits is more than 2, then the leftmost digit, in the hundreds position, is carried to the left. Consider 88 multiplied by 84. By subtracting from the base 100 we get minus 12 and minus 16. Multiplying 16 with 12 gives us 192. Here we keep 92 but we carry 1 and add it to 72 to get 73. The method is equally effective even if one number is close to the base and the other is not. For example, 95 multiplied by 35. You can see in this example that the method gives us the right answer. Now let us look at multiplication of numbers greater than the base, that is 100. Consider 103 multiplied by 106. Here 103 minus 100 is equal to plus 3 and 106 minus 100 is equal to plus 6. Here we notice that the differences are positive. Hence we add 103 and 6 to get 109, and we add 106 to 3 and again get 109. This is the first part. 3 multiplied by 6 gives 18. This is the second part. The answer is 10,918.